Hey y'all, what's going on? Happy Wednesday! Yeah! What's going on in the news? Well, one piece of news that makes me happy this morning, probably by the end of the summer, we'll be able to marry in New York State. Yeah. I mean, I don't really speak about gay marriage often. I've said my opinion on it, like how, I'm not on the forefront lines, and no, I'm not out there. But I support those who do, and I'm grateful for those who do. And I think it's, I'm not jumping and doing no celebration, because you know how politics go. One minute it's one thing, next minute it's the next. But it's a, you know, it's good to hear, you know, the news, you know, constantly replays all morning. So for them to say, you know, possibly by the end of the summer, you'll be able to marry in New York State. Ha! How you doing? But what else in the news? I don't know. I've spoken about restaurants, you know, with the grading system and stuff. I don't know how it is where you are. But here in New York, you know, they have the grading system, A, B, C, D. And it's like the grading system in schools. But the funny thing is, they were talking this morning and breaking it down and stuff. And how some restaurants are not displaying the sign because they don't like, you know, like that. But my thing is, I mean, you knew that it was coming. It's not like they just come and surprise you. They tell you, you know, there's a time when inspectors are coming around and you know you got to put the grade up. Well, just recently they changed it. You have to put it on the window, I believe. Other time you have to place it inside. But anyhow, they were talking about, you know, the breakdowns. They said, you know, like, for example, if a restaurant get a C, it could be because the food is, like, not the right temperature or, you know. But they said, like, if they find the evidence of rodents, it's not like you get a failing grade, you know. You just get, like, lesser points. Yo, so, I mean, that's gross. So imagine, you know, they're doing everything, and you have an A. And as they're going through, then they start seeing mice droppings and stuff. So they just said, like, lowering it down so you could get a B on your restaurant and you got mice droppings. That is just gross. But I mean, I've said it to people before. I think in any restaurant, any food, wherever there's food, there's, I mean, and people may fight and say, no, they don't have to be rodents and stuff. Okay, a rodent may visit you and may not stay because of your cleanliness. But these things are expected, especially like you throw people, you know, restaurants, they got these big ass garbage bins in the alleyways or in the back, wherever the hell. Rodents will come. I'm like, you just got to do your best to keep your food safe. You feel what I'm saying? But I just think it's just gross. Anyway, be safe and try to eat healthy. I guess the best thing is to eat in your own house. Anyway, y'all, I'm about to get to work. Y'all have a great day. Be good to yourself. Stay focused. And until the next video, peace, peace, y'all.
You want to say hi?